I have always been very passionate about everyday objects. For me, everyday life is my biggest inspiration.